On June 28th, 5th Regiment Advanced Camp Cadets completed their tactical combat casualty care first aid training. While some cadets struggled with fatigue, others found strength to focus on their training through a common Army motto and the details of the process.
The main thing is practice makes permanence, so we just kept practicing and hammering it until we got it down.
I think it was really just paying attention to the small details and trying to make sure to include all of those, because some of those details that are so minute are some of the most important ones that you actually have to do.
After finishing yet another event on their way to becoming officers, cadets expressed the importance of TC3 training in their careers and life.
It's been good training. I feel like you could definitely use this even out in the real world. When we're in war or like a battle, you know, it's definitely important to know how to perform not only first aid but self-aid, and I think what we learned today is definitely something that can be useful later on.
I mean, whether in combat or just walking down the street and let's say somebody does get shot, or school shooting, or any kind of major or even minor. As someone stops breathing, we learned how to put the MPA through the nasal, and I know that not everybody carries those on them. However, if you do have the supplies that you could need or use, then I think that you could easily recall those steps and attempt to help those around you. We are that much closer to graduating and going off and being second lieutenants, and going off and being lieutenants means taking care of those who are under us.
For the CSD Public Affairs Office, this is Michaela Holder.